Here we go. Look, she's clinging on with all those tentacles. But this is going to be good to eat. You see the two eyes there? Quick way of killing this, bite straight between them, sever the nerves. Still gripping on, but that's just nerve reflex there. See it even on my lip, look. Problem is, the sucker sticks to the throat.
Man, look at the teeth on that thing. They're almost human. But the reason they're so big and strong is this guy feeds off coral. Just uses those teeth to munch through it. And then this bit on the top, the trigger, if it's threatened, that will go up and acts as like a barb to stop any bigger fish trying to swallow it. But actually, if you haven't got a lot of drinking water, one of the best things you can eat from a fish is the eyeballs. Got masses of fluid in it. And there you go. See that? It looks pretty horrible, but really nutritious and lots of good fluids in it. You've got a chew on it, slides on one side of your mouth to the other. Salty, chewy marble. Oh, ready for this? Oh my goodness. This one has been living in there a very, very long time. I'm not gonna eat, I'm not gonna need to eat for a week after this one.
Pound for pound, insects like these contain more protein than beef or fish. They're perfect survival food.
This actually ranks as one of the worst things I've ever eaten.